So, for a recent birthday of mine, my brother Sam and I decided to backpack the Desolation Wilderness in the California Sierras. We spent 3 days and 2 nights out there, and August is a spectacular time to go visit the Sierras. I'll leave the GPS coordinates for our campsites below. All right, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Alright, dude, let's get it.
Let's do it.
Trying to creep on our food. What are you eating for dinner?
Oriental noodle soup, chicken flavor, and beef flavor.
Nice. Thank you.
But originally our plan for our second night was to stay somewhere on Lake Aloha, maybe on the western edge. So we ran into this ultralight backpacker dude and he suggested we stay at Lake of the Woods instead because there wasn't anybody out here. Check out this awesome campsite that we got.
And besides having an awesome campsite, I scored these women's flip-flops that somebody left behind.
That's Dogie.
It's intense, but it's good.
What are you drinking with the cigar?
Oh, we got some Glenmorangie Scotch.
All right.
It's the perfect pairing.
Sounds like a good combo.
Yeah. Let me know if you want to go a little hike soon.
Okay.
Film with me again?
Always. Video.
Oh. The goal is gonna be some chili mac and cheese.
My dinner, I'm enjoying roasted garlic, instant mashed potatoes, and I added some sun-dried tomatoes in there, and some summer sausage, some olive oil, a little bit of powdered milk, and it is very tasty.
Favorite part of the trip. It'll probably be last night at this campsite. It's the very serene, kind of peaceful area, beautiful lake. So after, you know, a couple days of long hiking, it's nice to end up in a beautiful spot.
right, thanks for watching. If you like what I did here, please like, comment, or subscribe. That really helps me out. Later days.